Hi, welcome to Ramco TV. My name is Brad Vorey and I'm one of the automation specialists at Ramco. If you find yourself needing to communicate multiple protocols on a single machine, the Red Lion series of HMIs and data stations are a great solution. In this video, I'm going to review how to set up communication between an Omron NJ or NX1P and a Red Lion HMI. Let's take a look. Before we get started, I want to make it clear that I'm not saying go out and replace all your Omron NAs or HMIs. This video is simply a demonstration on how to connect Red Lion products to Omron products. This can be very useful if you have a machine that utilizes an Omron PLC, but is also required to talk additional protocols like Modbus, DF1, serial, or one of the many drivers Red Lion supports. To begin, open your NJ project in Sysmac Studio and note your FINS node address setting. You'll find this under Configuration and Setup, Controller Setup, Built-in Ethernet IP Port Settings, and Node Address of Built-in Ethernet IP Port. If your IP address FINS conversion method is set to automatic, it will be the last octet of your PLC address. If your PLC address FINS conversion method is set to combination, it will be the editable value in your IP address FINS conversion method. In this example, we will use 3. If you're using an NX1P, you must enable CJ memory. To do this, go under Configurations and Setup, Controller Setup, Memory Settings, and check the Enable box for the appropriate CJ series unit memory. Next, determine what tags you want to send to the Red Lion. In Global Tags, and under the AT column, enter in percent, then the appropriate memory variable. Please note, per Omron specifications, some variables must be set to retain, so be sure to check the Retain box if required by Sysmac Studio. Using Red Lion Crimson 3 or 2 software, open the project with your appropriate Red Lion HMI model. Enter in an IP address for the Red Lion screen. Click on Network. For port mode, select Manual Configuration. Enter an IP address with the same first three octets as your NJ. The example Red Lion screen will be 192.168.100.12. Under Network, Protocol 1, add an Omron master via FINS driver. Click on the newly created PLC1 under the FINS master in the navigation window. Enter in the IP address of the NJ under device identification. In this example, I'm using the NJ IP address 192.168.100.3. For destination node, enter in the value you noted in FINS node address setting. In this example, we will use 3. Finally, enter in the source node. I suggest you make this the same number as the last octet of the IP address of the Red Lion screen. It cannot be the same as your NJ node. Under protocol options, ignore fatal CPU errors and check that non-fatal CPU errors are set to yes. Link type should be set to shared socket. To use a tag in your screen, under data tags, create a new tag. In this example, we will create a numeric tag with the name speed_pot. Tag address will be DM00001. For bit level tags, you must enter in the word level memory address. This example, we will use DM0000 for %D0.2 entered in the AT column of your NJ. Then, under treat as, bit array little endian, bit number 2, for %D0.2 under the AT column of the NJ. Finally, for manipulation, set to none. Access set to read and write. if you desire to be able to read and write the tag. Download both projects. If the systems are communicating, you should see the values updating on your Red Lion screen. The ability to talk multiple devices with one HMI has many advantages over other options. The biggest advantages being less hardware to purchase and easier integration between devices. If you found this video helpful, give it a thumbs up and be sure to hit the subscribe button and click the bell. Thanks for watching and be safe out there.